A lot of people are afraid of cooking fish because of the inconsistent results. The fillets are uneven, thin in one part, thick in another part. I've developed a technique, and it really takes the guesswork out of when the fish is done. Take the fillet and turn it on its side, and then you roll it and then tie it, and it creates a very even thickness. This technique works best with Alaskan halibut, wild salmon, and larger fillets of sea bass.